about journeys, let me introduce you, Mihaela Hoffmann, Coffee and Premium Spirits Business Director at Coca-Cola HBC Romania, who will tell us more about the coffee business in Romania.
Așa cum spunea și Andreea, sărbătorim un an de Cafevenia în portofoliul nostru. Am ajuns la 250 de locații, dar nu ne oprim aici, pentru că ambiția noastră este să dublăm business-ul anul viitor. No pressure pentru echipa de vânzări.
When I think about an espresso, it means the heart of every coffee. I mean, you cannot have any other espresso-based beverage if you don't have a perfectly cold shot of espresso.
Our philosophies, roast, origin by origin, and at the end, blended together.
So Caffè Verniano is a very historical company, 141 years of history, four generations of Verniano running the company, so very long tradition, very big legacy, but also a vision for the future to expand, to grow, in particular in Romania through Coca-Cola Hellenic. This partnership is the dream come true because we can, of course, bring to the market our beloved product, the quality of our product, in the best possible way. So the partnership is all about the perfect execution, is about giving to the customer the right support, the right package, and of course delivering the premium coffee to all our consumers. Being the CEO of this company is, first of all, a big responsibility. I'm the only woman running the company. I'm the only woman within the Verniano family. I'm the youngest, so even bigger responsibility. But it's also an amazing journey, and I love it. I wake up and it gives me motivation to wake up every day. We are aiming to further expand within the Horeca channel, and as I said, also through the at-home channel based on opportunities. We want to, of course, increase the awareness of the brand and tell more people our amazing story and really create a community of coffee lovers, of people can learn and appreciate even more Caffè Verniano and the different blends we have, our story, and the way we think and our philosophy around coffee.